Alright, let me start the timer. There you go, timer started. Wake up, fools. Yep. Wake up, fools. Alright. I'm the greatest boss ever. Alright, let's go. Let's go do the sign offs.
Thank you.
Roger.
Thank you, boss.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
No problem, bro. No problem.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Oh my god, what is this? Shows you the enemy, but not the OP though. Alright.
Gaining
pretty sure we're gonna do, let me see, I did had to refresh myself out, so we're gonna do side ops. Let's see, prison extraction, extract highly skilled soldier, unlucky dog. Where's the unlucky duck, shall we? There you go. Biotic arm. We need to change the equipment. Secondary. Wait, is it secondary? No, it's primary. I don't have any good guns besides a sniper. So far so good, let's go. Let's go at night time. No need to hurry. Night time is always better than the daytime. Ah, clean as hell. Is that my horse? Oh. I was about to say, why is it so far? Then it's gonna come to me. Hey you, I saw you, how dare you trying to run away from me, come over here. Sneaky bastard. I like how I landed and he started running away.
That's a Karakul sheep. They're the oldest domesticated sheep and are also prized for their pelts. Some are raised for their meat, but keep your appetite under control.
should I see where we're going, man? How many shifts are there? Holy crap. Yes, you have to see this even if it's not side up. This is what you do when you do a side up mission. You have to gather resources. You have to gather resources even though you're doing other missions, because that's how you play this game. If you're just doing missions and not gathering stuff for your base, you will lose.
Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Oh yeah, I can destroy this so I can land on this place. Holy shit, that was close. What? Alright, fine. There you go. Just see on engineering. Is he any good? He is DDDDC. It's not that bad actually. Fuck, where's the kid? Jesus Christ, you're a bad man.
Слышал, о чем говорила с женщиной рядом электростанции?
Нет, что за женщина?
Мы не знаем, что с ней. Но говорят,
что она голая.
Голая?
Серьезно? Значит, что она не местная.
Слушай, если видишь ее, скажи мне.
Дом и проблема. Она исчезает так же быстро, как и появляется.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко, чтобы поговорить.
Похоже на привидение.
Слушай, привидение или нет?
Gossam, я бы не отказался. No.
Точно. Ладно, okay. Мужик, увидимся.
This is a power plant. Where is it? I think they're talking about quiet. Ooh, right here. Let me take a picture of this. I really don't want to kill you guys. That guy scared me, man. Who does that? Get out of here, asshole.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Really, dude? The thing is, I'm. Oh, it does blow up.
Thank you.
Hey, how dare you? No. Save your ass, alright? Don't be a-hole about it. No, come on, dude. Okay, you know what? That's it.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
So many things was going on. That's it, dude. You asked for this. You literally asked for this. No way. Come on. No. Medium good. There you go. He's way too far. You guys asked for this. Serious?
Boss, come in.
Boss? No.
Boss!
Shut up, game. That's it. No more recruiting. Guys, a bunch of a-hole. I'm dead serious. I was gonna give you guys a second chance, but you guys are... Helicopter support, dude. What the hell is so good shooter, man? I can't tell, is this another grenade or is this stuff? Now see, that's what I wanted to do. I try a sneaky way and it takes too long. And it's a waste of time. No, I did it my way.
Поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность. Прием.
постам. 101, РКП. Доложите ситуацию. Прием. Вы меня слышите? Прием. Всем боевым группам, РКП. У нас проблема. Тревога по всем постам.
Pretty much, I'm doing fine now. I know someone's gonna be coming to save them or like help them, because it didn't say. Good job. That was the last guy, yeah. I was waiting for him. If you see 300 heroes, I might take over a whole post. How many minutes has it been? 36. Yeah, let's rescue this guy. He's not living for a day. Save him, we're gonna get out from red, alright? You don't need to be so toxic then. Look at how many landing zones there are, like, there's so many of them.
This is B-Quad! Arriving shortly at LZ!
There's another side of mission, let's see. They're all target practice, prison extraction, highly skilled soldier. There's no mission around here. It's only those two. Back through the window, even though there's a door in it. See, I don't need to interrogate people, I just find those diamonds around. It's too much work in interrogating them. Look, my mother base is not in red anymore. Yeah, that's what I thought, buddy. It's about my mother base being in red now. Shut up. Quick, and then I'll end the episode with this mission, cause you know it's not easy to do two missions at a row. Don't you dare throwing a rocket at me. Didn't you just capture this place? Oh yeah, we got to put this one. That I'll end the episode today. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and drop us off with the game. next game I will try to rush through it and do the other two side of mission and then we'll be done with it. Perfect. That was a crazy battle, to be honest. So I'll step right. Unsanitary trouble maker, cause trouble with him. Get out of here, we don't need you. Holy crap, where'd those people come from? Alright, you're gonna go, I'm sorry dude. You have a C on it, you're gonna go. You have a D, you have a B on it. I'll keep you, D, D. B. Yeah dude, we have a sergeant, I don't need you, no. Can go. What the? He has A plus on it, why he's not in a thing? Alright, we'll think about it a bit. Sorry dude, you gotta go. You're a good diplomat and all, but holy crap, you're so bad. You gotta go, dude. I'll keep you since you're a diplomat. And, let me see, he's a diplomat too. You gotta go, dude. He's a surgeon and mad dog. You have no skill, so you can get the hell out of here. Alright. Oh, he knows more languages. Alright, get out of here. If the support platform becomes a little bit bigger, we can do this. Well, thanks for watching guys, I really hope you enjoyed it. Tough mission dude, and I'm sorry for dying, but you know, I tried to play sneaky and it always turned out to be stupid, so I'd rather go all out than just playing Snakey. I did one or two missions like Snakey, like one of the commander, but it took me like only 20 minutes or less, like really fast, without any information, just bang bang, killed everyone. So yeah, pretty good thing. I hope you enjoyed it, and drop us up if you enjoyed it.